the Universal Champion about what...
What do you want?
Paul? I was just hoping to see if Roman Reigns had a comment about what transpired last week.
You're kidding me.
What transpired last week? I suppose you mean with the contract signing? With John Cena, who is not only thieving Roman Reigns' oxygen on the island of relevancy, but John Cena, who is now thieving a title match at SummerSlam at the expense of Finn. Let me ask you a question. The Tampa Bay Schmuckaneers decide to sign Tom Brady for another year for $75 million. I, Paul Heyman, come in from behind with a kendo stick. I nail Tom Brady from behind. I sign my name on the contract. Do I get the $75 million? This contract is a joke. The claim that John Cena should face Roman Reigns at SummerSlam is meritless. And WWE is acting as the ultimate enabler in letting John Cena slide his way into a championship match that he blatantly does not deserve. The tribal chief, Roman Reigns, has nothing to say about John Cena or to you. And quite frankly, Kayla, I'm sure you're used to hearing this. I'm not in the mood.
Ha ha ha.